The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who made heaven and earth.
Most merciful God, we confess to you, before the whole company of heaven and one another, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be for ever. Amen. Alleluia.
Before the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray that your steadfast love would keep your watch around us while we sleep. From evil dreams defend our sight, from fears and terrors of the night. Tread underfoot our deadly foe, that we no sinful thought may know. O Father, that we are speed on, through Jesus Christ, your only Son, and Holy Spirit, by whose breath our souls are raised to life from death. Amen.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord my God, how excellent is your greatness!
You appointed the moon to mark the seasons, and the sun knows the time for its setting.
You make darkness that it may be night, in which all the beasts of the forest creep forth.
The lions roar for their prey and seek their food from God.
The sun rises and they are gone, to lay themselves down in their dens.
People go forth to their work and to their labour until the evening.
O Lord, how manifold are your works! In wisdom you have made them all. The earth is full of your creatures.
There is the sea, spread far and wide, and there move creatures beyond number, both small and great.
There go the ships, and there is that Leviathan, which you have made to play in the deep.
All of these look to you to give them their food in due season.
When you give it to them, they gather it. You open your hand and they are filled with good.
When you hide your face, they are troubled. When you take away their breath, they die and return again to the dust.
When you send forth your Spirit, they are created, and you renew the face of the earth.
May the glory of the Lord endure forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works.
Creator God, send your Holy Spirit to renew this living world, that the whole creation in its groaning and striving may know your loving purpose and come to reflect your glory in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Come, bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord. You that by night stand in the house of the Lord,
lift up your hands towards the sanctuary and bless the Lord.
The Lord who made heaven and earth, give you blessing out of Zion. Guard all your household, Lord, through the dark night of faith, and purify the hearts of those who wait on you, until your kingdom dawns with the rising of your Son, Christ the Morning Star. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. You, O Lord, are in the midst of us, and we are called by your name. Leave us not, O Lord our God. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, Lord God of truth.
I commend my spirit.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Keep me as the apple of your eye.
Hide me under the shadow of your wings.
Save us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep may rest in peace. Now, Lord, you let your servant go in peace.
Your word has been fulfilled.
My own eyes have seen the salvation, which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations, and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Save us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep may rest in peace. Let us pray. O God, the protector of all who trust in you, without whom nothing is strong, nothing is holy, increase and multiply upon us your mercy, that with you as our ruler and guide we may so pass through things temporal that we lose not our hold on things eternal. Grant this, Heavenly Father, for our Lord Jesus Christ's sake, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and for ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. In peace we will lie down and sleep.
For you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety.
Abide with us, Lord Jesus.
For the night is at hand, and the day is now past.
As the night watch looks for the morning,
so do we look for you, O Christ.
The Lord bless us and watch over us. The Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious to us. The Lord look kindly on us and give us peace. Amen.